How to view your academic progress, look ahead. This video will show you how to use the look ahead option in academic progress. The look ahead option will give you the opportunity to see the effect of adding courses in future terms. To begin, log in to MyHumber. For help logging in, watch the video How to Navigate MyHumber. After logging in to MyHumber, click Student. Click Academic Progress. Academic Progress provides a roadmap and advice to meet the graduation requirements of your program. Your Academic Progress worksheet is displayed. In this example, the student has completed 14% of the program. Click Look Ahead. Untick these boxes if you do not want in-progress or pre-registered courses included in the Look Ahead scenario. Enter the subject code in the subject field. Enter the course number in the number field. Click the Add Course button. The course will be added to the Courses You Are Considering list. Add another course. Click the Add Course button. Add another course. Click the Add Course button. To remove a course, select the course from the Courses You Are Considering list. Click the Remove Course button. When you are ready, click the Process New button. The percentage completed is shown in the Academic Progress bar. In this example, adding the courses which are required by the program, the percentage completed has increased from 14% to 19%. Scroll down to review the details. The worksheet shows these two courses will satisfy the requirements. Note, if the course displays in the Other Courses block, it will not satisfy a requirement for graduation. Look ahead audits are not saved. Click Print to print a copy of the Look Ahead audit that is displayed. Click the Back button to create another Look Ahead scenario. Click Worksheets to view your Academic Progress worksheet. Click What If to run a What If audit. Click FAQ or Help to learn more about Academic Progress. Click Back to Self-Service to return to MyHumber. When you are done, remember to sign out and close your browser. For help with the What If scenario or viewing your Academic Progress, please watch the how-to videos. Thank you for watching this video.